This is a 1998 Jaguar XJR, and the inner tie rod and outer tie rod is being done. You can purchase them individually by looking online, and you don't have to buy a whole rack. So first we remove the outer tie rod, and now we're gonna remove the inner tie rod so we can replace them. And this is based on the works of Dr. D.